Chapter 1. One fateful day, atop a really awesome mountain, three ordinary dudes played a rabble-rousing game of wrestlers versus 90s pop stars. Little did they know that those two words they would eventually say and hear backwards, and then try to say that backwards so that they could hear it forwards again. Anyway, those words would change them and the entire land forever.
I'm just gonna pick a card. It's gonna either be a superstar or a WCW wrestler, and I'm gonna say it.
We should flip them over.
And then I'm gonna try to say it back.
Terry Teller's challengers often make a serious mistake by judging him to be Mr. Nice Guy. But underneath his youthful, choir boyish demeanor is a raging bull waiting to make itself known. Taylor's incredible strength and stamina have been known to yield devastating consequences.
GM.
Yeah.
How about this?
Okay.
Bong Mountain. Kind of like the sound of that.
That was good. That's a good ring.
This one, no.
It's got a good ring.
This one, no.
Nishnuan, no.
That's pretty good.
Mountain's hard.
I like that.
It already sounds backwards.
I
love the hit to the sound of my own voice.
Nishwab Knob.
Mountain Mountain.
Hey, Adam, have you done with that flyer yet?
Hang on. Wait. Yep. Yeah, dude. I'm square. Oh, fuck. Shit.